Hi, this is Kim.
And Celia. For years, the big tobacco companies lied to us and said that cigarettes were safe. Millions of people died before we finally learned that cigarettes do indeed cause cancer.
How many of us here in the Gulf have to die before you realize the oil companies are lying to us? The beaches are not clean, they're not safe, and they are poisoning people every day.
And the addiction. Support alternative energy sources.